Hello everyone, I'm Madhav Sheth and CEO of Realme India. It has always been our pleasure to work with Dolby Labs. Strengthening our relationship, we have once again taken a leap ahead in our journey at this very special occasion with the launch of Realme Smart TV. It gives me immense pleasure to share that our latest product, Realme Smart TV, uses the latest Dolby Audio, a solution from the big screen to your home. Rich audio quality to TV sound, which is the first-in-class feature. Thanks to our Dolby Audio, Realme Smart TV will deliver crystal clarity, easy-to-hear dialogue, detail, and realistic surround sound to make the entertainment you love even better. With the two sets of Dolby Audio certified 24-watt quad stereo speakers in Realme Smart TV, you will be amazed by the audio experience. We appreciate Dolby Audio for the strong partnership with Realme and wish to continue receiving their support in the future as always. I would like to thank Dolby Labs for being a part of our journey and helping us in working towards becoming the most popular tech trendsetter brand in India. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, I'm Ashim Mathur from Dolby Laboratories. It's always a pleasure to be a part of Realme events. We have been working with Realme over the last few years in the Indian market, whether it was the launch of the Dolby Atmos enabled smartphones, or today with the launch of the first ever Realme TV with Dolby Audio technology. Dolby Audio is a 5.1 surround sound technology and there is a lot of content for consumers which is available today, and I'm sure people who are going to purchase this TV are going to have a really good quality entertainment experience in their living rooms. Well, talking about technology, Dolby Audio is, of course, it's a 5.1 surround sound as I just told you, but it also comes with a lot of rich feature sets. For example, volume leveling, dialogue enhancement, which is very important nowadays. It's got its own equalizer. It's got the bass enhancement, the surround virtualizers, to name a few. What it does is that, of course, other than the technology, it provides a lot of benefits for the consumers, and that will enable them to have really enhanced entertainment experience in their living rooms. Talking of content, I think that's where a lot of Dolby's focus is in the Indian market, and we work with a lot of content creators to produce good quality audio quality content day in and day out. Talking of pay TV, there are around 90 odd HD channels in the country, out of which over 75% actually come with Dolby Audio. A lot of broadcasters actually put the Dolby Audio mark or the logo in their programming as well to make sure that the consumers are aware that they are getting this good quality content and they can really enjoy it in their homes. Talking of OTT, I think that's where a lot of action is there nowadays. If you talk of the global OTT services, all of them have a lot of 5.1 content. Another interesting thing which is happening is that a lot of local originals are now being created in Dolby Audio technology. So there is enough choice as far as the global OTT services are concerned. If you talk of the local Indian services, if you talk of Voot, there's a lot of Indian originals which are there on Voot. If you talk of Sunnext, there is a lot of good quality South content which is available in multiple languages on Sunnext as well. So for consumers, all in all, there's a huge amount of choice and variety available what they can watch it from on their Realme TVs now. So we wish the Realme team all the very best with this new launch. We are super excited to collaborate with them once again.